guys, today I will be reviewing the Bark GUI in Lumber Tycoon 2. I have already injected it and executed it. I am using the kernel injector and executor, and I will show you how to use it basically and review it also. So this is the Bark GUI. It is version 8.3 right now. It's always updating, that's why I will list the GUI server in the description below, and as well as the script, but you can also get the script from the Bark GUI. It has a player thingy. You can teleport to a player, teleport to a base. For example, I want to teleport to gnome, so we can go to gnome and we go to his base player. So now we teleported. We can also go to his base. This will teleport us to his base. Also, we can obviously teleport to our own, but obviously I don't know how to write my name, so I don't know how to get there. Now we also have a click teleportation tool, so we can teleport anywhere we want. Now this is our base. Okay, so you can get the teleportation tool, you can adjust your walk speed, sprint key, and zoom key, fly, infinite jump, car speed, etc. Now we can also auto dupe tools. We have kick, we can kick players, we can bring players, we can spawn bring player, and we can spawn fireball at flare if you want to kill them. We have kill methods as well. Now we can auto blacklist players and auto whitelist players, as well as also anti-kick ourselves. We can also plot troll, obviously. We can change the environment. We can do this spotlight. I don't suggest you do it, it's annoying. Okay, so that's how it looks like. So I'm gonna do remove these, just keep no fog, and remove solid water. Now we can also disable lava, no shrine boulders, no snow biome boulders, etc. We can also change the plot color, and we can also do these stuff, and we also have spook plus sinister. You use this obviously in October where spook trees are there. Now slot, we can buy max land as I did right here. We can clear plot blueprints if you have any, and we can sell purchased land sign. Now, but it has to be still on the ground, so you don't have to attach it, so deattach it. So now we have the painter. So basically you have a blueprint, but I don't have a sawmill, so it's useless. Now we can loop our duping inventory, we can dupe our money. Let's do it right now. So it takes around 50-25 seconds max, 50 max, 50 seconds max. So and in 5 seconds it will dupe my money. So now I have 11 million instead of 5 million. Now we have fast load transfer items to selected plot, self dupe current slot. We can self dupe our current slot also, and this is self dupe, so be sure to first do it, wait, and then redo it to get your items the first time. It probably won't dupe. Now we can start dupe auto items, so let's, but this obviously has to be with two people. Now we have the base sorter, so you get the selection tool, you get the Twitter axe example, you move to your selected place and bring item to selected item. Now the Twitter axe right there will be over there. Now we can multi-select items and bring selected items as well. So we have a car spawner. Obviously you can destroy the pad, and be sure to, personally I would destroy the pad so you won't by mistake click and remove your car. You can do every color you want. Items, you can TP logs, get log ownership, and size checker, auto sawmill. Mod logs, I would recommend the mod use selling old one, because I personally it works better. I will do another video on that later on in the day. Get tree, we can do. I need an axe though, so like, let's get the mini axe or the end times. Okay, so we get selected tree. You can feature I like is the you can write things in the GUI, so it will make things a lot easier. You bring black tree, it will cut it from the base and will TP it to your base or where you were last. Now, auto buy, this is the best auto buy I have ever seen. You can, for example, buy dynamite will take ages to respawn in my opinion, and you can buy 10 dynamite, for example, as fast as daylight. This is auto buy for me is the best free GUI and best auto buy that is free out there. As you can see, not even 20 seconds to get 10 pieces of dynamite. Now, and bases, obviously you can build wire art, you can base drop and base drop selected item, so you select item and base drop, and basically that's it. So you click the player you want to base drop, and that's all for this GUI. I will make another video about how to mod trees later on. So thanks for watching, be sure to like, comment and subscribe. I will see you all in the next video.